Hello. I haven't seen him cross yet. I'm assuming he's in that building or the garages. Oh shit, he's in the fucking window. He was looking right at me. I wasn't even looking. I was looking at the garages. Even get a better view up here. He's still in there because I seen him go. He ran to the left. He could have ran out the other door, to be honest. He's hit. Definitely hit. Close the gate for the zombies. Hit twice. He's limping real bad. Tactical reload. I wonder what he's doing laying down outside the door. Headshot. The only thing I could see was his head. Ooh, that's a summer camp. Two guys. Oh shit. Oh. I need him in a better position than that. These guys might have heard the shots of me killing the other guy, and now that's where they're going. Maybe. Oh, they might go up the deer stand. That bite me. That's my chance, I think. Yeah, there's one up there. Okay. I I think that first guy's only knocked out though. He like sort of fell backwards. So I think he's only unconscious. He's up. What? I seen where his friend went. He ran down the tree line, so I'm gonna go right around. I'm literally gonna run to the end of the tree line. See if I can come behind him. Because his friend would have just told him, if he's on Discord, where I am. I'm gonna move. Yeah, I don't think he'd have ran that way. There he is, running back. You got a gun? Yeah, it does. Did he fall down or did he crouch? Oh, he did, nice. At first, I thought he sort of proned. I want to loot the other guy. Oh, fucking hell. Okay. Oh, PU, yes. That was so worth it. Dude. Ooh.